everyone, Star Fox Stella here, and today I'm joined by Pinky. Hey, Pinky.
Hello.
Today we're doing a battle mini game. One of the crucible as usual. But today we're doing a battle mini game.
You already said that.
I know. That's creepy.
She's the slime girl from the mini game thing. Minnie, you pushed her into the water. Oh no, she's the creeper. See her sad face. See?
How can you even push someone off?
I don't think
it's Minecraftly possible.
Minecraftly? Is that even a word?
Yeah. Anyway, I'm recording on my phone, like how I usually do, except it's not my phone.
It's you said it's your phone.
I'm
Pinky's.
Recording on my phone. It's Pinky's phone, and I didn't get anything. But anyway, it's Pinky's
phone. Oh my
phone,
gosh, three guests.
So if you see that I am pausing sometimes during the game, not the game, like when I'm playing Make Up Journalist, you know it's because Pinky's phone allows her to do so, and I'm going to take advantage of it.
No!
Well, okay.
I'm just not saying anything. Barney! Die, Barney!
Alright, that's interesting. I don't have any food and all I have is a bow on me.
Too bad Barney died in here, but it didn't die in my room.
What? Oh my god! I'm so triggered.
Guess how much gas there are.
Zero.
There were like three. There were three of them, to be exact.
Okay. You know what's weird, guys? Every time whenever I pair up with Pinky, I end up dying. But whenever I'm by myself, you see how good I am, right? I'm awesome. Except for a sad love story. That's something totally different.
Rudy?
What? You make me fail.
This guy's dumb. You're gonna die. Just deal with it.
Which one? This one, the ghast?
Yes.
Agreed.
Here, I'll help you stay with company while you're dying.
This guy didn't even do anything.
This girl.
Guy.
Oh, Michael laughed. Boom. Sounds like a fart thing.
Probably is. Whoa, wait. The lava's just one block down?
Yeah. Cool.
Crucible.
No. Well, for cavern.
Just to show you how awesome I am, I could play the piano.
Barney's back to life.
See?
I'm playing the piano. Playing the piano. I can do the key. I can do the drums.
Okay, wait, let me check my script.
See, it's not making any noise. Except for this.
Doesn't the music sound beautiful that we're playing?
We're just acting like babies right now, playing on drums.
Bloop, 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 bloop. Ooh, dude, look at me. I'm working out. My God, I'm working out.
Too bad you don't have abs. Just kidding.
Excuse me?
Abs.
So rude. I do have abs. It's like I don't.
Like, what girl does have abs? Unless you're like
a lot of my friends, actually.
Oh, then they must be super
athletic. Okay, so we're not going to be doing any teams or anything like that. So that's beautiful.
Nobody notices that there's a chest right here.
Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh,
are you killing
you,
me?
Michael.
We both died at the same time.
Which is baby so mean?
That is ironic. We both died at the same time.
Maybe I should have went to that chest and got all that dumb stuff that was in there because it was totally useless, and that is exactly why
this ghast is crying right now because it's back at its home. But people are treating him with inequality and injustice.
Wait.
So this is why I'm giving you this dumb, stupid speech to teach you, to show you how dumb I am.
Anyway, if you look at this place, can I get past here? Oh my god, can I get past here? cruise ship. Oh my goodness. Anyway, it looks like a cage. It seriously, honestly, looks like a cage. Doesn't it?
One thing I noticed.
And there's all these tiny things down here.
One thing I noticed, if you haven't noticed, there's an arm just sticking out there, right there.
Yeah, see? Like there's another arm down here, see?
It's like it's reaching down. Right here, another one right here.
One right here.
Like it got buried into the lava and could never escape again.
That's beautiful.
Another one here.
Found another one.
Which looks totally demented. Another one here.
I found four so far. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm just gonna... The music is a little bit bothering me right now.
I know, right? It gets on my nerves. But I don't know about you guys, but I feel better when there's no music. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm just like changing the songs, like totally changing them. Oh, he died. Ooh, that's not
good. Ooh, look at this.
Oh my gosh, okay. There's just another one right here.
Am I getting closer to the beacon or am I moving away from the beacon? Hmm?
Wait, what are you talking about?
Okay, now I'm moving away from the beacon. Am I going closer to the beacon?
Yeah.
Wait, where am I? Oh, I was in the ground the whole time, and I'm just still looking down. Oh, because it goes down one layer. Okay, that makes sense. That makes a lot more sense. I'm like, does this thing go on forever?
Oh my gosh, it's like a bouncy house right here. Ah, stop pushing me around, blocks.
It's a bouncy house. It's a bouncy house. Bloop, 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 bloop. Okay, let me see if I could try to bounce right now.
Oh my gosh, this guy's so dumb. He doesn't notice there's one person right here. Who isn't even playing. Look, he's even crying by how dumb that guy is. Oh, now he's not dumb. Now he's crying because that person's hurting his feelings.
Okay, that is cruel. We have to go against this Michael guy. What do you think, Pinky?
Yeah, like he's so evil, and he acts like he's so innocent. Like, yeah, let's fight him. Like, bring it on. Yeah, let's pick Kevin because Crucible, wherever you go, you get pushed down and you fall into lava.
Fight me, bro. Let's go. Fight me.
Can you pick Cavern?
Dawn.
Star Fox. Can you pick Cavern?
Dawn. Ooh, parkour. Yeah. I had to bring them.
You chat pushing me, yeah?
We just keep ruining all the trap doors. So it's Calvin. We're going to be going against that Michael guy.
Evil Mikey.
There's one of my friends' name is Mikey, but he's not evil.
Mikey Death MC.
Yeah, that's actually his name.
He only got two sticks.
Okay, six.
Look, did you see? There's two.
4, 3, 2, 1. One. Oh, where did the guy go?
Okay, I'm running away. No, don't! No, he has a pickaxe. He has better stuff than you.
Doesn't look like I care, bro.
You're just like, thank you. He's afraid of you. His health is getting low.
Yeah, because I threw a bunch of potions on him. Where is he?
There's like a bunch of people in here. Where is he? I will kill him.
Ooh, whoa, damn shovel. Alright, that's cool. That's cool. That's cool. kill that guy.
Kill him!
Stop, bro, stop. Nope, I'm at super low health! You were. That's where this guy was.
But now you're dead.
I know it's pretty harsh to say, but
this guy. Oh my gosh, he's such a scaredy cat. That's a scaredy cat.
He's even worse than. Oh, I think he's doing a challenge.
What?
No armor challenge.
What if he's a YouTuber?
That would be awesome. But also terrible. Oh, yeah. This guy's awesome at PvP. We tried to go after him before Pinky got distracted.
Oh, I adore the way you say Pinky when you say my name. You say Pinky like you love me.
Ew. guys, I think there's something wrong with Pinky. Pinky, do you have an off switch?
I don't know what that means, but one thing. I know I never told you, but I had, like, surgery on my brain, like, a week ago, so I'm like,
my brain's really?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I'm just kidding. You actually fell for it.
I didn't fall for it. It was sarcasm.
Like, why would I have brain surgery? I would, like, run around the whole hospital. I would never let them do anything.
Of course you wouldn't. You're Pinky. You would be, like, screaming your head off the whole time.
I know, right? I totally agree. Just like...
This guy, Bowser, doesn't he have a son?
Bowser.
Named Lemmy.
Barney. Wait, I should come as his son. I'd be like, oh, son, and he would adore me, and like, he would never try to hit me. That would make total sense.
Yeah, totally. You know, it's not something very awkward. Pinky. Oh, he's a turtle. He's your favorite type of animal. He's a turtle.
Turtles are cute. That isn't a turtle.
Skin color looks exactly like a turtle, and he has a tail that turtles have. He's a turtle.
I refuse to think about any of the turtle looking
like
that. Turtles are cute.
Why are you a cat? Why are you a Pinky cat?
Oh, you should have came up with
this. Why are you Pinky Cat if you love turtles so much?
Because all the other turtles looked ugly.
No, there's a girl turtle.
I know, she looked ugly.
That's rude.
I know, right?
There's plenty of skins you could have chosen. Why did you choose Pinky Minecraft skin?
I like pink and orange.
Excuse me? Orange is my color. And only my color.
Is that understood? By the way, there's like this whole thing up here, the secret thing, if you haven't noticed. You go up here, and then you go up here, and then, you go up here, go up here, go up here. I always do this whenever it comes to this part, and then a chest right there. And then like you could always come right here and climb up here, and then you have a fun time doing here.
That's there. Beautiful. That is beautiful, Pinky.
Really?
Oh, I love cavern.
Flame could push them off.
If you go all the way up a cavern, it looks like this. All the places they have are in jungle. And look at it.
No way. A jungle can't look like that.
It looks like a jungle temple.
This isn't a jungle. Jungle is more green leaves.
No, because it could be near spruce and it would look like that.
Wait, do you notice there's a house right there?
Where? Well,
right
in our
there.
Way.
Oh. Damn.
Oh, I see it. This guy keeps whipping. Oh. I'm going to literally just say, random person wins all the time. This is going to be my title, guys, okay? That's my title. Anyway, I'm your host, StarFoxStellar, signing off. Thank you for watching, everybody. Bye. See you in the next
episode. By the way, StarFoxStellar, there's this lever, and I think it opens that thing.
It does?